A former Aransas County ISD teacher has been arrested. Kelsey Fitzpatrick is her name, and she was charged with sexual performance by a child. Her bond has been set at $250,000. The Aransas County Sheriff said that he could not release the name or the age of the child due to the nature of the offense. We're told Fitzpatrick, she worked at the Fulton Learning Center, but she resigned at the end of the 2017-2018 school year. And the woman